Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel, where I talk about matches that I play and things that I'm doing to try to get better. So today we have a match that I played in Stockholm, Sweden, in Engby International. That's the tournament. And this was the group stage of the men's singles. The player I'm playing, his name is Matthias. I'm going to butcher his name, but I think it's Sal Strand. Yeah, we'll go with that. So, good player, young guy, who definitely I can see will keep improving in the future. He'll just keep getting better. So, let's just jump right into the match. His game style, his two-wing looper, and he wants to get the first attack. I mean, he's pretty like your general player, topspin player. He's nothing like nothing crazy high, nothing crazy low, in terms of like skills and stuff. My strategy going into this was that against his serve, I was gonna try to push it short if I could to his forehand, because he's a forehand player and he likes to take forehand whenever he can. So if I played short to the forehand, typically he was not as ready because he's always trying to take forehand from the backhand corner. Then when he served, you know, I try to cut it short, but if I wasn't too comfortable, I just made a nice heavy cut, medium long to his backhand or forehand sometimes, just to keep it mixed up. Yeah, I wasn't too concerned about him looping the ball because I felt like my block was pretty steady, and if we got into topspin, that I was going to win the point. So yeah, that was a big point that I really felt was helping me in the match, was that I didn't feel too much pressure to always keep it short. So definitely if you can have a good block, that really helps your game like feel more comfortable. When I'd serve, I was trying to look for the opening, if it was there, and then I'd try to mix up the placement about where I put that, and then he would block, and I'd try to continue to attack. And like I said before, if we got into a topspin, I felt pretty comfortable, like I was going to win the point. So sometimes I tried to flip his serve if it was dead or topspin. Those were just, I felt like I should flip those and I should go into topspin then. Nothing too out of the ordinary with this one. I think, yeah, like I said, the main thing was just not feeling like I had to overdo anything. Just playing it in on the table and then playing the point out. And I think that really, really helps when you play matches, because then you don't stretch yourself and, you know, you don't make bad decisions where you're trying to force a shot that really isn't there, and then you end up making it even worse, even though you're trying to make it better. But yeah, that's all on this match. Like I said, he's a great player, and I had a lot of fun playing him. It was a lot of clean points. So yeah, come back for the next video. I'm going to upload them here. Yeah, all right. See you guys.